arrival from the bad start to the season. So you are in charge of the AC Milan Academy, and you have to, in Sydney, and you have to implement a certain Milan way of thinking, way of playing, a certain ideology, a certain philosophy into these players. So tell us about that.
It has to be said that it's really hard to improve the players here in Australia, because what they are really miss at the moment is the pick and tactic situation. So I can find a lot of players, you know, 6 years old or 10 years old or 13 years old, that they really miss that part. And that's why we are trying to get the basic stuff, you know, to be done
properly. Sicuramente I cambiamenti non sono mai non danno mai una sicurezza di avere subito dei risultati.
Every changing is not, you know, 100% that you are sure that straight away.
¿Dónde está?
you don't want stress, nothing.
Yeah.